Yeah, I hope you're enjoying today's episode from Shasta Lake, where the bite is not red hot. You know, with most fish species, and probably all fish species, there's a sequence of activity, we could say, or the way I'd like to think about it is stages. So you've got a stage one bite, which is where maybe even dynamite won't work. They're just lockjawed, they're not interested. It's just a horrible time to fish. Stage two, well, maybe they're a little bit interested. They'll take a look at your bait, but they're not really ready to commit. Stage three, well, they're a little more interested and they're willing to come at it. Maybe they'll pick at it, swipe at it, follow it a long ways, but still a little bit tough to catch them. Stage four, now we're starting to get into a real bite where they're hungry, they're fired up, they see something they like, they're gonna take it. And then stage five, that's when they're lit up and feeding and just about anything will work. So the key in fishing is to try to turn those stage one fish into stage two fish and maybe into stage three fish and so on. So on Shasta Lake, as you're seeing in this episode, it's not a red hot bite. We're dealing with, I don't know if stage one, but definitely stage two, stage three fish. On this day on Lake Shasta, it ended up being the Wiggle Hoochie that produced the bites, and that's not surprising. The Wiggle Hoochie has a violent action to it that's going to annoy and irritate those fish into biting, even if they're not wanting to feed. Now, the Wiggle Hoochie is basically a wiggle bill, or like a crankbait bill, attached to a hoochie and a couple of hooks, either a single hook rig or a double hook rig. You can buy these already pre-made. They come in two sizes from Max Lure. This is great for trout kokanee. This one's great for salmon. And also, the small ones are also good for salmon. When the bait's really small, don't be afraid to use a small Wiggle Hoochie for big king salmon in the ocean. Now, you can also purchase the bills in packs of three or four in the large size and the smaller size and build your own Wiggle Hoochies. Now, for the Wiggle Hoochie bills from Max, besides there being two sizes, there's also available a UV and a clear version, so you can decide which one you want. Now, if you're using a UV version, you just take your snip that's got the UV light in it and light those babies up. That'll give you a nice glow under the water. Now, Fishfield has some really awesome hoochies available in several different colors, three different sizes. The smallest size is just perfect for the smaller Wiggle Hoochie bill, and the 5-inch here is just awesome for the larger Wiggle Hoochie bill. And they're very easy to build, and I'll show you. Just take your hoochie, pair of scissors, and trim the tip of it off just a little bit so you can squeeze that bill right in. And we're gonna just shove this in like so, come on. Yeah, that's tight. Now you can glue these on if you want, but you really don't need to. Okay. So that's set in there, get your eyes straight. Now recently, Fishfield's come out with this great hoochie tinsel flash, which is just awesome for shoving up inside your hoochie and adding some great flash and color to your bait. So straighten out. You see how that's just gonna make that bait shine a little more and give it some more flash. I really like it. And you just trim it off right in there, however you like it. On the smaller Wiggle Hoochies, you can trim that shorter, it doesn't matter how long. Then you just slip your leader in there with your hooks and you're ready to fish. Now the Wiggle Hoochie can catch fish anytime, but when all else fails, try a Wiggle Hoochie. Now let's go back to Shasta Lake, this time with guide Mark Christoffel, trying to get these fish to turn into a stage two or stage three or maybe a stage four fish.